For Pod, the CEO at Big Perfect TV, to reduce conflicts between employees regarding who is to carry out certain jobs, must come up with a structured organization to keep everyone at peace for his new idea. He is alone at his office, thinking, looking up and down, and pacing around his office. Pod then picks up the phone and calls his wife Eve.
Hi, hubby. I was just thinking about you.
Well, babe, it's not the right time now. I was looking for new subscribers and barely see a difference from previous ones to now, but I just came up with an idea. Launch a music producer and get some investors.
It's not a bad idea. Let me think about it and I will get back to you.
Oh, I am not really asking you for permission, just letting you know.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did the beginning of my sentence interrupt the beginning of yours? As the manager, I need to see how beneficial this will be for the company and check any consequences included. See? You don't listen. But this is a decision we both must come up with wisely.
Yes, ma'am, I guess so. But let's see what the team thinks.
Louis, the spy, is sneaking around. She tries to listen to what Pod is talking about, but hears nothing. She picks up her phone and dials Mr. Lopez, the company's number one enemy.
I think this is a good sign. Maybe Pod is screwed and ready to close the business.
I want you to get every detail or you're fired.
Since Big Perfect TV is a group, Pod must talk to everyone about his idea. Louis, mainly, and Eliza burst through the doors into a clean, well-lit conference room.
Are you on time?
I do not have the energy to pretend to like you today.
I just have an idea to launch a music producer business. Since mainly have more experience in the company, I would like you to do some research and get some artists ASAP so we can start doing rehearsal with the candidates.
Suddenly the room goes quiet, and everyone wonders what Pod is thinking. They know they don't have enough financial resources and the company does not have many investors. Mainly is a laid-back employee. He is by far the only one who cares about the company's future. He and Eve want to make sure Pod is making the right decision.
Pod, have you thought about this carefully?
Yes, which is why I trust you to find people so we can start rehearsal in 2 months.
I got it. I think I found you the best investors for this part.
I knew you would come up with an idea. Who is it?
It's a surprise, but don't worry. I got this. I would not trust her on that. Congratulations, bud. I just signed a contract with the investor.
Since it was a surprise and Pod trusts Louis so much, he did not take the time to ask who it was. And so, Big Perfect TV just became the business partner of their number one enemy, Mr. Lopez.